Hello, my brothers. My name is Nicebase, and welcome back to Niceville, the best city in the world. I still got my beloved hat. Not gonna change this for nothing, and it is the most amazing. Now, let me just check here. The people aren't really happy because there's no people in it. Parks and Recreation, what does this do? Increases the creation budget by 20%. No. Why? There's no point to that. All right. So, we are back in the best city in the world, which is mine, of course. And goddammit, I just need to adjust my chair. There we go. I am comfortable now. So, what do I want to do? Okay. So, I've been seeing some videos. And the monument. I do need some of this stuff. Like the Statue of Wealth and everything. The Statue is the personification of the city's wealth, requirement for building the space elevator. And the stuff is in this area of the monuments. So whenever I build some good chunk of these unique buildings, I'll be able to get the monuments, which will get my city increased super freaking big. Which is amazing. And look at this. Wow, that's a lot of destruction and environment consumption. I don't care. Excuse me. Alright, what do I want to do? I really don't know. I mean, just gonna make my city grow because there's nothing much we can really do. Yeah, there's nothing much. Yeah, the power is great. Water's great. Garbage is... Okay, I mean, I could just replace these with just incinerators. Only incinerators for everything. Yeah, I could do that. I could do that. So, it's in this place. Let's delete you. Building's not empty. You little brick. Right, empty you. That's empty you and empty you. And let us build a lot of incinerators because, I mean, apart from them producing power for me. Oh, what is this? Yeah, okay, it's... Okay. Apart from them producing power for my city, I can use them for the landfill, instead of landfill sites and whatever, which is pretty damn good. I'm not gonna waste my money on another one. It's okay. Let me check now. Yeah. Good. This is what I want. Now, education. Alright. Oh. Okay, I got a good chunk of elementary schools. That's good. High schools. Wow, okay, I need more high schools. Interesting. I don't need them. I don't need to put them anywhere. They're already filling up the entirety of the place. That's interesting. And university. Not that many people, actually. Not that many people. Alright, happiness. Everyone's pretty much very happy, except for the commercial zone. I don't care. Health. Wow, that's incredible. And death care. Cemetery usage. Alright, I can also change. Instead of using cemeteries, just use the crematoriums. That's also a thing I can use. Yeah, doesn't matter. It's not like there's a lot of people. Wow, that is epic. That is epic. Wow. Industrial level. Oh, these are at the maximum level possible. That's very cool. Wow. Residential zone. Well, some of them are actually on the highest level as well. You are, for example. Even though you look pretty damn ugly, but you're at the highest level, I guess. Wind. I could get some turbines in there, but it's not really worth it. What about the traffic? It's awful. There's always gonna be traffic. Yeah, there's always gonna be traffic. Are there actually... No, there's only stop signs and the like. Right, cool. Cool. Alright. Let me check. We were in the pollution. Wow! No pollution in the water. That's great. The ground pollution is not that big. Okay, that's cool. Noise pollution, though. Ooh. That is an issue. Alright, you know what? You will be called West Park. Because I want to make another one. West Park. There we go. I want to make another park right... occupying this whole area. All of it. Yes. So let's delete all of this. Not the trees, just the stuff and the things. Jesus, that's loud. Alright, take it down. Alright, I can hear myself think again. Right, perfect. Now, I got a crap load of space. That's amazing. So, where were the parks? There are the parks. Which one's the biggest? You're not that big. Not that big. Not that big. Not that big. No. 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 Yeah, we could do a fun fair. Yeah, that'd be cool. Let's do a fun fair. And another one like that. Come on. Fit. Perfect. Now, what I also want to do is... where are the dirt roads? Dirt roads. Just going around the place. Just make it so people can... actually go around the place like this. Yeah, this is great. Can anything actually... no. Alright. Cool. Look at this. This is actually pretty damn cool. Wow. Oh, is that... Wait. Is that from... Jesus. Magicka. It is from Magicka. Look at you. That's cool. I think that might be an Easter egg. Did I put two of the same? I did, didn't I? Whatever. What is this? What is this? Japanese garden. That doesn't feel right. Botanical garden. Eh, whatever. Eh. I'm just gonna put all of these in these places because I can. Plunk you there. Oh. Wow, really? Okay. You over there. What are you? I don't know what you are. Basketball court. Yeah, we've been a... Yes, I want to destroy these. And... seriously? Alright, I'll put another one... okay. Never mind then. And plunk you there. Okay, that's the maximum. No. No. What's up with the seagulls, dammit? We're not even close to the freaking river. No. Ah! You can put one of these! Great! And put another one, just why not? And more dirt roads. One right. Right, come on, come on, come on! Oh, Jesus. Can I not? Alright! Screw you then! So let's delete you, apparently. Let's make... let's put you there and let's... there was another one. No, that's too big. Oh, damn, that doesn't fit properly. Come on, come on. Perfect! That's what I wanted. Alright. Any other... Okay, you there. You are massive. Good. I need massive stuff. Another one. No. Yeah, alright. Can we actually put a road in this area now? We can! Great! I wanted that. And then it just goes there. Good. Oh, there are actually cars going here. Oh, that's lovely. That's great. Okay, seriously, goddamn the seagulls. Wow, they're annoying. All right, let's build more park with trees. Let's plunk one right there. Another one and another one. That's too big. That's not too big. Come on. The other one fit. Why can't you? Alright, you can't fit. Can... Please? How can I flip this? Wish I could. I cannot. I don't think I can, but whatever. And I guess that's it. Yeah, it looks okay. What is this, actually? Plaza with picnic tables. Oh, lovely. Really wish the seagulls would just piss off, but whatever. Is this the plaza with trees? Where's the one with picnic tables? I want that one. Because it looks nice. Actually, can we upgrade the roads? Upgrade roads. Let's make it like a one-way road. Can I upgrade? Why not? I can do it with that. Okay. Oh, sorry about your cars. But whatever. I need to keep that as a dirt road. Okay, I guess not. Yeah, it has to be a dirt road because it is the cheapest. It is the cheapest. And it doesn't occupy too much. Alright, and they want more gardening stuff. So I'm going to give them more gardening stuff. Gardening. Alright. They also want more commerce. You can go there. Yeah, you can go there. And there. I don't mind. I still want factories. I need the factories. Also... Good morning to you too, Mr. Cow. Jesus, that was loud. I could... I don't know. Well, what's this? Tax too high. What is it? Is this... Yeah, this is one... Okay. Plunk it down a little bit. Yeah, they're happy now. So many abandoned buildings. Alright, let's start looting some. And then plunk. There's only... It's you! Okay. Oh, this looks nice. Alright, okay. So what can we do today? Oh, also I need some trees for the decoration. Oh! So, okay, now I get it. Yeah, let's put a gravel path going. Guess not. Then from here to there. Just so people can walk and have a pleasant time. Good. Awesome. And one there, one there. Oh. Guess not. God damn it, this is the most annoying park ever. Because of the seagulls. Ah, damn. I don't know if this will be used ever. But it's here. If anyone wants it. There you go. Oh, there's actually a lot of people in this one. God, I want to kill some seagulls now. Oh, no seagulls around here. I'm happy. Right, now, trees. I want some majestic little pine. Is pine a good one? Kind of big. Oak. Too small. That's pine. Elders. Oh, the elders look good. Great. Yes. Plunk them all. Plunk them all. Make this place look pretty. Nice. Really wish there was an option for us to put a lot of these trees at the same time, but whatever. It's good like this. It's pretty damn good. More trees around this area. And guess that is it. Hey, people are using my parks. Awesome. Okay. So I also want to make you, let's and over to there and there and right there. Ooh, the edges are kind of rough. I'm gonna take, oh no, no, delete. And delete them. Delete those. And you need to expand a little bit more onto the road. Even though this district is kind of useless. But whatever. Oh. That's alright! And you... Leisure specialization... For tourists as well... Wait... Attracts tourists, causes noise pollution. Causes noise pollution. Cumbersomes are active 24/7. Oh... Ah, so that's what it does, okay. Forest industry, just gonna put you, where are policies? Policies, I want parks and recreation for you. And Central Park is gonna be the name. Central Park. Actually, no. Central Park. For those of you who don't know, you should, because it's amazing. Central Perk. Yeah. Right, jeez, I'm very itchy in my head. My forehead, I should say. All right. Crematorium in there. Building's not empty. God damn it. Let's empty you. And let us... All right. Replace you. Actually, stop. Otherwise, time will go forward, and I don't really want that to happen as of yet. Take you out, take you out, take you out, take you out. Plunk, plunk. Take you out. That's a good lad. Alright. Plunk, plunk, and plunk. Okay. Now, to increase the size of Texas. Yeah, let's increase the size of Texas. Boop, 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 boop. Like so. Alright. Now, let me just check. Yeah, it goes all the way to there. Perfect. What is this? Did they already suck out all of the freaking oil? Or the petrol or whatever? Jesus, that was quick. That was very quick. Building is emptying. Emptying finished. Okay, let me sell you. For anyone decides, oh, I'm gonna store my dead relatives in there. Right. Good. So, okay, it goes that road, okay. Because I actually want to remove a teeny, teeny, tiny, teeny, tiny bit. Alright, yeah, that road is not included, so take it out as well. Okay, this is Texas. Good. Now, they want more commerce. Speaking of which, what? Not that, the noise. Wow. Okay, what about the value? This is still the most valuable. Really, this is also the most valuable place. Maybe it's because next to the park and stuff like that. Yeah, it's because it's next to the bloody park. What is the lowest? It's what I don't have. Why is it going all the way around that? It's kind of weird. Not that much crime rate. That's amazing. Okay. Oh, look at the traffic over here. That's not good. Oh, I should make more bus stops. Or do I have them already? Not that. Yes, I got metro stations. So I'm going to be using this for the most used part of the city. Right there. One. Another one. Another one. Right there as well. There. Anything else? There as well. Oh, this place already occupied. Okay. Let's plunk one there. It's just a teeny tiny bit, so whatever. And there. That seems good. Okay, so I want to make it a system. Okay, can I curve it? I can. I want it to there. And then there. Oh, that's too much. To there, okay. A little bit going there. there. Okay. Nice, it's going good. It's going very good. And there to there. Oh, I forgot about you. Oh, that's too much. Okay. Kind of a complicated system, but it works. Right, want to go around. I should build one there. Oh, I cannot. Okay, give me a moment. I can build one around there because it's already pretty damn noisy. So let's put one. Ooh. Ooh. Interesting. How am I to do this? I don't know. Yeah, let me just ignore it. Where was I? Okay, from there you go to. Oh, no. Okay, I did it. Put another stop there, and complete this line. Now going from here to there, or whatever. And then go back to there. Okay, yeah, cool, whatever. It's good. I got a metro station. Really wish there was an option to make it, like, superficial metros, but it's alright. Now, I want to upgrade these roads. I don't like them like that. I want them to be... Oh, Jesus. I want them to be... it's not those. It's not the... Alright, it's... it's also not that one. Weird. Let me delete them and let me... Well, that's kind of massive. Well, not, don't upgrade that. Okay, page up. Yeah, like that. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Screw it. Yeah, that is what I want. I want the bridges like that. They look awesome. Let's delete you as well. Let's plunk you there. Let's delete you. Let's put you there. And it's basically just rinse and repeat. Do the same thing over and over. Looks great. Really love the bridges that have these things. They look amazing. Alright. Oh, I didn't mean to delete that. I'm sorry, good sir. It was an accident, I swear. Slope too steep. What? That is the lamest excuse ever. Right, page up. Can we make it a 2? We can. Now from here, page down. And we can put it there. Alright. Good. Good. And another one. There. Oh, didn't it have... Oh. Thought they had two things. Okay, whatever. And then another highway going there. And then delete this one. Oh, will I have a space in here? Maybe, maybe not. Might be a problem. Hopefully I do. I do. Nice. Okay, it's good. It's really good. Now I want to make you as well. Wait a minute. Aha! This is what I want. Now page down. Page down. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Not that perfect, but I mean, compared to the terrain, it's kind of alright, so... Yeah, we made Central Park, we have West Park, we have Farming Simulator, we've increased the sizes of taxes. Yeah, this is cool. This is really cool. You got West Park. Still don't know what to do. If you guys want me to make some stuff, some districts and whatever and name them, please do so in the comment section below, because I don't really know. So, yeah, I'm going to leave this video here because I got nothing else to do. So, thank you everyone so much for watching it. If you liked it, stab a like button until we send more praise, I say to you! Goodbye!